Cell PET is very easy to use. I'll show you how. So you get this packet. As you open it up, you will find three things inside. Firstly, you can see the cell PET nutritional supplement. Then this is the brochure on which the instructions are mentioned. And here you have a syringe. Cell PET is very easy to use. All you have to do is take about 20 ml of water and then add just one drop to it. There you go. As it is a highly concentrated liquid, you must start off with very low dosage, as mentioned here in the brochure. For the small breed, for about 4 days, you must give only one drop every day. To the medium breed, you must start off with one drop in 20 ml of water for the first 2 days. Thereafter, you can increase it to 2 drops. And then for the large breed, you can start off with 2 drops on the first day and the second day. And on the 3rd day onwards, you can gradually increase it. All the details are mentioned there in this brochure, which you must follow. As you know that cell PET is a highly concentrated liquid. And if your pet does not finish the quantity in this bowl, then we have a syringe here for you. You can just fill up the syringe. And with the help of this, you can give it to your animal. This way, you will be absolutely assured that your pet has taken the entire dosage for maximum benefit.